So today on the old Victrola, I'm going to play a song for you called, let me see if you can see it there, I've Got a Gal in Kalamazoo. And this was recorded on the 20th of May, 1942. So we'll step over here and wind up the Victrola. All right. Turn off the brake, pick up the needle, and down we go. I think it sounds better with the top closed.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I got a girl in Kalamazoo.
The less tinny.
Years have gone by, my love.